my name is James. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Oh Happy Sunday. I read Sunday morning, someone went to cook a special ginger spot. They know a big stone was covering the tombs. Andrews and wondered how they would cook it. When they arrived, the stone had already been moved. Teacher's body was gone, and there was Angel in the tomb. Teacher is alive. The angel said, God tell his disciples. The human and the disciple and Peter and John went to Jesus to see for themselves from all they found where Jesus wore clothes. They went back home. Description. Who did the human see at the time when the oil was spread on Jesus' body? The truth. Next page. Later, the disciple will gathered together in a room. They were talking about what had happened when Jesus appeared to them. They were terrified. They thought he was a ghost. Don't worry, said Jesus. See my hand and feet. It's me, touch me. Go home. You can't touch a ghost, and ghost doesn't eat either. But I'm feeling very hungry. So Jesus was born of that and different sin and death.
Today we read the Bible in part 1, 9, and 1. See you next time. Bye.